fly then. Have a heck of a lot of videos to put up when I do get around to put videos up. Maybe this weekend. You get your co-pilot, huh?
Yeah, he's coming and going.
Do another ECN, but that's an exercise of futility, I think. Let's see if I get another broken one.
Thrusters overheating. anyone actually heard my distress call. Listen, I'll bring my systems back online, but I can't do it while these prats are attacking me. See what you can do. Heads up, we got trouble. Of course, like things weren't bad enough.
Contact received.
That's it, we're good.
So that objective was complete.
Weird.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense, but...
haven't improved the control patch. It should be for some.
These ops remotely, so I'll stay here and monitor you.
Oh, cute.
Come on, buddy. Chill out.
Cute, the patrol beacon.
No, you're not playing that.
Say the patrol beacon wasn't targetable. Not useful.
My co-pilot's turned into a monkey instead of a baby.
Contact received.
Climbing all over the place. What's up with the Pisces situation and how I'm so ready for some new stuff. You might want to put your life game up.
Yeah, I like that alpha, but how much does it cost? Probably.
The grip is 150 or 160, and then you can get two different kinds of bases. One base is, I think, over $300, and the other base is, like, $150. Technically get it for around 300 grams.
I might get one of those. I like it. I'm a big fan of the Warthog, and it's very similar to that. Said that was better.
Yeah, it looks like it's... They could pick the Warthog and said, this is going to be a space combat. That's what it looks like to me.
Yeah, I like it. It doesn't need LEDs, but I do like the fact that it has them, if I want them. Have it match my keyboard and mouse and everything.
Well, on my Logitech, I have I have a rotary switch up on the side that says M1, M2, and S1. So every time I change that mode, all my lighting changes from like red for combat, blue for generic flight, then it goes to green for like ground control.
That's cool.
And it reassigns all the buttons to do all the right things. And that part takes a minute to set up. Oh man, that's so cool. So much control with that purple alpha. Sheesh. There's a lot of control with that.
Target destroyed.
But I still got credit for the mission. Yeah, there's two security guys here along with me, I guess, for backup. I guess because I'm flying a starter ship, the mission looks like it spawns guys to help me, which I don't I don't really need, but there's Crusader security going along on this ECN mission, or this patrol mission.
It is cool, and it's about time, to be honest. They should have been doing that the whole time around, huh? I think they should have, anyway.
Might be time to go over and do some bunker missions, because all the bounties seem to have dried out. Go see Miles and see what he has. Why don't we do that?
I don't think anybody's done that in a minute, have they?
Yeah, they may have fixed his stuff, so I might as well go take a look. I'll be the guinea pig.
Pretty much par for the course for us, isn't it?
Yeah.
I was expecting my buttons to work a little better than that.
guys really don't make me eager to get a flight stick. All the trouble you guys all seem to be having.
Well, I don't think it's the flight stick as much as...
I'm heading over to Blesky to see Miles.
Oh, cool. I'll just stay in orbit around the Delamont area for a minute. Well, I'll go check on the...
Oh, okay, cool.
Big boy.
Let's see, I think I have a suit for this. Yes, I do. Eckhart's probably just gonna send me right back to Port Alisar. Now that I think about it.
No telling. think they'll aim for 3-8 for around Citizens Con or after it, or at least to the PTU? Or you even think they're going to wait until the actual end of December?
I'm not sure how they're going to work at this time. I would think they'd have to pull it out at least for Citizen Con, because that's when the carry's coming out. Well, that's what they're saying, anyway.
Well, I mean, in the past, Citizen Con was always hella epic demos, but never actually what we get. You know what I mean? Like, their full complaint about the missions not being what they're supposed to be. Like, that cool mission with the big pirate base that we had to go to, they went to and had to try to take over.
Quantum travel engaged. Quantum travel complete.
They smooth something out, because I'm not getting as many stutters and lag as I was the other day. They're definitely trying to smooth it out and make it run good, getting it ready for this weekend.
That is this weekend. Jeez, Thanksgiving weekend on top of that. Crazy.
Thank you.
kid of mine.
Miles is instantly in a bad mood. I'll know this mission is broken. I'll just dump it.
Oh, you.
Whoa.
Glad you can make it. Grab a seat.
He says, oh, you. Oh, glad you can make it. What? 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 What?
He's like insulting you. And then he's like, he's the only one that showed up, so I better deal with him. You know?
Details set.
Oh, damn, he's the only guy here. Alright, Dennis. Let's do work, dude.
No riders. Over yellow.
Thanks. Get out there.
Well, he had a different message than I expected, so... What?! Wait. He said this was around fucking Yella.
Where is it heading? Taking it.
Reach for the rider's problem in the area. They have provided a series of points. The asteroid field... Okay, so it's here. It's here. I thought it said Yella. But I got 7 minutes to get out of the bar, get to my ship, and get into space and find these guys. It's like, oh God. Yeah, no problem, man. Asshole. I gotta reach the Rendezvous in 7 minutes. Okay. Give me a whole lot of time. Shit, which elevator did I come up in? This doesn't matter. I gotta start thinking of what ship I need to use. I think I might use my Hawk for this one. Now use I'll use my saber comet.
Alright! Your ship's all ready for you.
Five minutes, jeez. Yeah, I'm gonna, it's a rendivorous, so I hope I can jump to it, because there's no way I'm gonna get there in 4 minutes. Even with a saber.
Aegis Combat Assist.
Systems
green.
Hangars open. End the flight pass here. Go ahead and launch.
Alright, well, let's hope I can get there fast enough.
Launch complete.
Alright, patrol beacon's broken. Or, it's telling me to go to Delamar first? What the hell? Whatever.
Quantum travel initiated. Quantum travel complete. Contact.
So it's giving me the wrong patrol beacon.
Checking out your cops parody video.
Yeah. It's hilarious.
Missile locked.
combat approval, C-12. What the hell that qualifies me for?
Is that a mission or a reward?
It was a mission I did for Miles. I guess it pays me and also qualifies me for something? I don't know. I'm not sure what it did, but it did it.
Quantum travel initiated.
Maybe I'll start getting crazy freaking mercenary missions. I don't know.
Quantum travel complete.
Mission was called Possible Contract. Went around, did a patrol mission that was a little bit broken. When on the completion of it, said I C-12 approval mercenary or something like that. I don't know. I said approval for something. Have to watch the video.
Quantum travel initiated. Quantum travel.
Thank you.
hacker number, you make 3 steps and be like, what number was that again?
Yeah, I know. I've been doing that lately.
Got this flight control situation before whatever happens this weekend happens. Just in case we get something to play, you know.
So we're gonna hang out in this channel.
Yeah, now a smaller group of people that can get excited but not like losing their fucking minds. Yeah, I'm down with hanging out with normal people.
I
wish they'd let me work on reworking Avenger. The wing tips really drive me crazy, just aerodynamically that.
Yeah, it would create problems.
All kinds of literal issues. That where the nose gun is and how the floor curves up and back down, that little pocket there would cause another significant aerodynamic issue. Avenger leaves the atmosphere pretty cool. Thank you. same kind of sniffle happy thing going on my dream.
Yeah, just nothing works. Nothing fixes it.
There. All set.
Oh yeah, the bowl hairdo they got going on at Lesky is really bizarre.
Yeah, I'm surprised it's not better choice, not necessarily more choices, but like better choices for hair.
I think they did it as a comical thing, just to be funny.
Could very well be. I'm expecting to have some kind of emails from RSI by now. You know what I mean?
Oh, for this weekend?
About possible concepts coming in or... Yeah, something.
Hello, how can Miss help you today? Systems on.
Ship all around anyway, so if you put good components on it, it's a good haul combined with good shit, good stuff.
The haul shit like crazy.
Yeah.
It's out of hardcore and cursed in the atmosphere and a heartbeat.
Yeah, it's probably one of the best starter ships in the game.
Yeah, for $50, it's gotta be.
That's why I think they really need to adjust the Reliant to reflect the fact that it's way the Reliant's more. I said they really need to adjust the Reliant to reflect the fact that the Reliant's more expensive. So right now its maneuverability and quality kind of lackluster compared to how much it costs.
What ship are we referring to?
The Reliant.
Yeah, man, that dude needs a love hammer thrown at it a couple times over.
Yeah, it needs some help.
Visually, it's good. They had it right when they first gave it to us. It was just underpowered. But
yeah.
They made it somewhat decent power and then killed it. But literally zero durability.
Huh. Gun racks work in it.
fucking horizontal half.
Sweet.
Horizontal parking spot anyway.
Crash, man.
I'm sorry, dude. That was my... Yeah, have a good night, dude, if you're gonna crash.
Yeah, the meds are making me sleepy. Not really helping me, but they're making me sleepy.